Oh, heaven's sakes, let us pray. Adrian fell from grace, now it's hell to pay. Y'all been led astray, I'ma set him straight.
Welcome, everybody! We have come here today to sell you guys shitty art. Give it up for my nigga, Philip.
Now, I don't want to hold you guys up from purchasing our beautiful, shitty art that we created with our bare hands.
Our goddamn bare hands.
Now, me and Paint Turner.
That is I.
We want to thank you guys for coming here today. Now, I know y'all know, we're pretty famous. Yeah, we're pretty famous.
Pretty famous.
Like up here. C. D, E, E-list?
E-class, bro.
E-class famous.
E.
We traveled to many places all around. Like, I don't know, the West End Mall parking lot. The Atlanta Airport parking lot. And also Six Flags Over Georgia parking lot. All right? Nice, huh?
Six Flags, hell yeah.
I have one last thing to get off my chest before you go all crazy here, you know? Y'all looking real beautiful this afternoon.
Y'all are looking fantastic today.
Gorgeous.
Excuse me, ma'am. In the blue shirt, you are looking great.
Where's she at, Pink Turner?
Ma'am, could you raise your hand for us, please?
Oh shit.
Damn.
You look magnificent as fuck.
You are killing it.
Killing it with those colors.
Girl, are you a model?
You model.
You model? You model? She models. All right, guys, the door is open for sales, and please do not hesitate to ask us any questions.
Not about the price, though.
Yes, please, no bullshit questions.
None.
These hoes is waiting. La, 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 la. Thumb through the chat. La, 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 la. These hoes is waiting.
Big M Benz, hey, riding with them 10. Yeah, bitch, you heard D.
Ha ha ha!
Oh shit, is that ours?
Yeah, but it's our prop cash though.
True. That come in handy when we direct our Trap House video. Man, it's dead out here.
Hey, I'm still alive, guys. Trying to turn it up. Shit, boys, let's get weird. You know I got that dank-ass weed.
That sucks, dude.
Oxys, Adderall, bath salts.
No, we're good. No bath salts. I didn't know people sell bath salts.
Huffing gas. Hell, extra strength Tylenol. Let's get lit.
Just stay over there, neighbor man, Mike.
Aight. Right here.
I knew this art sale wasn't gonna work. No one really appreciate, you know, real art.
I mean, we could try lowering some of the prices down.
Oh, no, dude. Never underestimate your value, dude. Never. Every artist deserves to get paid for the amount of time and sacrifice they put in. Do you know how hard it is to draw Kim Kardashian's boobs on shrooms?
Very hard. Took me like 6 hours to get it right.
Wow, that looks pretty good, dude. I like how the boobs look like a upside-down McDonald's sign.
Yeah, I was watching the National Geographic Channel while starting this piece.
Yeah, of course. But, in conclusion, an artist must never sell themselves short.
True that.
Oh my god. It's her.
Ooh.
We got a lot. Okay. Wait, I'm on the phone, guys. Sorry. Okay.
I see that, yeah.
Okay, yeah, it's getting kind of busy here. Just letting you know, okay? I gotta call you back. All right. He's so crazy. All right, doop.
Sorry about that. We get a lot of meetings and calls and blah, blah.
Yeah, I understand. I get a lot of calls from Sally Mae all the time.
Sally Mae, is that the one that wrote that song, Bitch Better Have My Money, by Rihanna? Bitch Better Have My Money.
Probably. So what are you guys, like, fashion designers or something? Selling your work?
Something like that.
Yeah. We're more like weird black guys that like artsy stuff.
Yeah, I see that. Hey, these are kind of dope.
Really?
Yeah, especially this one.
I did that one.
No, I really like this. I like how her tits are lopsided and, like, kind of in the shape of a W. It's just like, I don't know. I like how it represents how women come in all shapes and sizes.
Yep, exactly. You nailed it. That's why I drew it.
I got some weird looking titties too, if you know. Yeah.
How much are you selling these for?
$5. Each one, $5.
Just five each? Cool, I'll take two. You guys take card?
Yeah, you can swipe.
I like your necklace.
Oh, this little thing? I made it myself, thanks.
What's it made out of?
Oh, just insecurities and daddy issues.
Oh.
Made it way back when. I'm just fucking around, guys. I got it from Urban Outfitters.
Oh, man. Got kind of nervous a little bit.
A little nervous.
Yeah, you guys are awkward.
What is that ring made out of? Schizophrenia and rape? I'm sorry. I don't like rape. You know, I hate rape people. You know, they should all go to hell and suck Satan's dick or something.
Yeah. You guys are weird. I like you. We should hang out sometime.
You want to hang out with us?
Yeah. Why not? I mean, you guys are strange, and I think I'm pretty strange. I like that. What kind of music you guys like?
Just alternative, pop,
Kid Cudi,
Childish Gambino,
Chance the Rapper,
Tyler the Creator, Future. We love fucking Future.
Future.
What kind of music you like? You look like the Erykah Badu type.
Yeah, I dig that. Shit, guys, I gotta go. Fuck, what's you guys' names?
I'm Dante, but you can call me Pink Turner.
And I'm Philip, but I prefer Phil. What's your name?
It's Elizabeth. You guys have Instagram?
Yeah, actually. what's yours?
It's Young, Y-U-N-G, Emo Bitch. I'm just kidding, it's Young Savage. Savage with 3 E's at the end.
Found it.
Okay, guys, I really have to go. I guess we'll hang out soon. See you around. See you guys. Thanks for the shitty art.
She is so bad. She's bad as fuck. I already knew.
Bro,
she lived in Atlanta.
Bro,
I already follow her on Instagram.
You too.
I follow her. I already follow her. I knew she looked familiar. Oh my god.
Wow.
And she has friends. Oh my gosh. She wants to hang out with us. Woo! Yeah, boy. Bitch. Boy. Woo.
Did she pick for a shitty art?
No, she didn't.
Oh, shit.
She is a Young Savage.
You want to smoke that joint from earlier?
Yeah. Worked all day.
We deserve it. Damn, Elizabeth smells so good.
I know. She smells like nature and incense and Zoe Kravitz's vagina.
You wanna change everything, everything, everything. Ooh. good. Forgive me never.